one else can understand me. When everything I do is wrong, you give me love and consolation. You give me hope to carry on, and you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you.
How you doing, Doctor? It's me, Ash. I'd like to just say thank you for all that you've done for us as a senior class as a whole. Every night you spend at our games in the rain, greeting us in the morning. We really appreciate it. Taking time away from your family, your friends, missing your favorite shows that night. I just want to say I've never met a person like you that goes to bat for his students. And you'll always be in my heart. You're a role model to me. Thank you, Doctor.
The reason why you love me as you do, that's the wonder, the wonder of you.
We wanted to thank you for all the support over these last 4 years, for everything that you've done for us.
Thank you for coming to the hockey games, being our biggest supporter day in and day out, win or lose.
Thanks for the memory of sentimental verse, nothing in my purse, and chuckles when the preacher said, for better or for worse.
Hello, Doctor, it's me, Kaylin. I just want to say thank you on behalf of all the student athletes for supporting us through our 4 years of being here. From sending us messages at home from time we were freshmen, to standing out in the snow and standing out in the rain. You've been behind our backs the whole entire time, and I really appreciate what you've done for us. Thank you.
How lovely it was. We who could laugh over big things.
We're bonjour, Dr. Mariano. Merci pour tout. Bonne chance. Je t'aime.
I don't know, you keep on giving. For your kindness, I'm in debt to you. For your selflessness, my admiration. For everything you've done.
You know, Doctor.
Thank you, 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 Dr. Mariano.
You're the best!
Hello, Doctor. It's me, Shane. I just want to say thank you for giving me an extremely great freshman year. From being on the sidelines of the football field, to being at the hockey rink, to being on the track, especially for interacting with the students, with all the freshmen, and also walking through the halls with a nice smile and shaking everyone's hand. Thank you.
I don't know how you keep on giving.
Dr. Mariano, you are a friend, a mentor, and overall one of the nicest people I've ever met. You have truly made me feel welcome here at my first year at Archie's. I've always heard about your stories you tell at meetings through Ash. I finally got to experience those meetings myself. I admire you so much for how well you can speak in front of people. My favorite quote you ever said was, "We are more than a school, we are a family. We are more than number one, we are one." I hope one day to be as good as a public speaker as you are. Doctor, I will miss you so much, seeing you in the hallway with your cheerful smile as I'm in my classes. You are truly a big piece here at Archie's, and you will be missed by everyone, including myself. Thank you for everything you've done.
Out of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you, and these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something.
Carmen, thank you so much for everything that you've done for Archbishop Williams. We wouldn't be where we are today without you, so thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming. Thanks for being here.
really does mean a lot that you came. For starters, it means that you know something about success. It's true, you know that success is a choice. So you came here today to learn as much as you can before choosing a high school. That's right, you came here today to find as many answers as you possibly can to one very important question. What question is that? That question is this. What is it about Archbishop Williams High School that would make you want to spend four of the best years of your life? Because I promise you, these will be four of the best years of your life with us.
Hello, Carmen. I really am going to miss you. It has been such a privilege working with you these past few years. I do have a quick question for you, though, before you go. There's been a rumor circulating that when you get a scratch, you actually bleed blue and gold. Just wondering.
School, you told me something that really stuck with me. You said to me, the answer's yes, what's the question? And I really appreciate all the support that you've given me. I'd like to think I've done some pretty good stuff here, but it's all been off of your shoulders. And if you get a chance to educate other people on how to be an educator, you always put the kids at the top and the teachers and the administrators at the bottom. And I want to thank you for that, Carmen, and you're going to be missed.
I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Hi, Carmen. I want to tell you how much I've enjoyed working for you, and I also wanted to thank you for helping me make the library the heart of the school.
Carmen, when we first met as recent college grads, many years ago, beginning our professions, you were young, handsome, and the personification of Charles Atlas. Today, you're old, still maybe somewhat handsome, and a whiz with a jump rope. Not bad for the passage of time. Now you are retiring. Imagine how old that makes me feel. I wish you and Dee Dee health, happiness, and a peaceful retirement. Thank you for all you have done to support and encourage me.
Carmen, about 18 months ago, I met you through the Catholic Schools Foundation iPad grant. It was a pleasure getting to know you and the Williams faculty and administrators. So much so that when the opportunity to apply for a position here came up, I jumped at it. I have enjoyed serving as your assistant principal during your last year here and learning to become a bishop. Thank you for this opportunity, Carmen. I wish you and Dee Dee excellent health and great adventures in your future endeavors. Peace and blessings. Be afraid. Oh, I won't.
just as long as you stand.
I can't believe it's been almost 7 years since we started this journey together. We've had some wonderful happy times, and we've had some disappointing sad times as well. Through it all, I want you to know how proud I've been to be by your side. As you continue on, I want to wish you all the happiness and health that you deserve. I will miss you very much. Be well. Love you.
Hey Carmen, it's hard for me to believe it's been 7 years since you and I had dinner at the Boston Marriott Quincy Hotel and spoke about you becoming our first president. Of course, I had seen your resume and was very impressed with your career, and was really impressed meeting you that night and speaking with you. But that night didn't give me any idea of how great you were going to be with our kids. I really want to thank you for everything you've done, and it's an honor to succeed you. Congratulations and good luck.